Hello, welcome to the Peaceful Wood Turner. This is a piece of what I was told was hickory. It's been sitting outside for a while, got a little bit of a fungus on it, so it's gonna have some interesting grain. It also had some woodpecker damage, so that's gonna have some of the stuff actually getting into it a little deeper. This should be kind of a fun piece. It's really lopsided right now. I trimmed it down a bunch and now I just have to get it down to round. So I'm gonna be going about 600 RPM and I'm gonna be starting with my roughing gouge. Alright, we're turning around. We're on the chuck now instead of on the faceplate. I've done this before, the faceplate. You can see my holes there. This is definitely the worst end. It's got some pre-spalting, but it's also really, really soft and it's really uneven. So now I'm gonna start actually trying to make this into something, and I'm thinking to just try to make a little lidded box. Nothing really big, not real small either, not quite like a meat pot or something like that. But let's see what we get. We'll be right back. it's not quite as I intended. Ended up with a lot more soft spots than I was hoping for. But all in all, I think I like the shape and I like the basic look of it. So I'm gonna turn this into a nice mug just for myself for personal use. I think that'll be nice. And I really like how these colors and twists and turns in the grain come out. So it's gonna take a little bit of finishing and we'll get to that.